Oh. I do not know why a cradle song from a peacock is filled with poems of rose leaves, which melt on a bird of passage's palm. A sunset always changes its colours, charming the moon with its traces on water from wanderers, where life has found his lost golden earrings. Do you know when a sandglass has sent River Sidadia back to the desert, for her to bring him back tomorrow's time? I would like to touch a fire, when it is still not awake from the rubab strings, which mourned over the cold fingers of your girlfriends above the mosque. Has anybody seen that look and smile on an eagle's face, crawling under silk in the darkness of my ink-filled walls? You are called by thunderclouds, playing in my garden on a shadow of cypress, which has cut for its dress a wind, shortly visiting an unknown flower bud, wallowed in life of your dried tears.